I have a question for you and you. Can a magnet underwater still pick up a paperclip? What do you think?
I don't think it can work underwater.
I don't think it matters if the magnet's underwater. The magnet will still be able to pick up the clip.
Wait, I changed my mind. I think the magnet needs to be in the air to work, but that it doesn't matter if the paperclip is underwater.
Explorers, what do you think? Put on your thinking caps, and while the music plays, make your prediction. It's your turn to try it. Grab paperclips of various sizes, a bowl of water, and a magnet. We grabbed ours off the refrigerator. Try it out and see what happens.
We found that even in the water, the magnet was able to pick up the paperclip, and it didn't matter whether it was in the air or not.
Yep, the magnet creates a force called magnetism, and the magnetic force attracts objects like paperclips to the magnet. The magnet creates this force in the air, underwater, or even on the moon.
There's something else amazing about magnets that I discovered. A magnet can pick up a paperclip even without touching it. It just needs to be close enough. I can't do that. If I want to pick up the paperclip with my hand, I have to touch it. But not the magnet. It can pick up the paperclip even when it's not touching it.
And we have an Explore More challenge for you.
What happens if?
Change one aspect of this project to see how the results change.
What if you put a paper on the clip? Will the magnet still be attracted to it?
If we put the paper clip into oil, will the magnet still pick it up? Try these ideas or something that interests you.
Post your answer in the comment section below,
indicating what you changed and what you discovered.
Until next time, my friends, explore more!